June 29th, 2015 in Plymouth. Emptying the pond here. Filling the water course. Then we'll be finishing the trenching here, and the recirculating pond goes in there, and the island's delineated with that dry channel there, and the berm on the end, which will carry the water out past the big box elder.